Welcome back to my stand-up channel. George says he bucked a billion to one odds by landing his Australian wife Sienna, who has always had a thing for larger men. They say love comes in all shapes and sizes. After all, what matters is what's inside and how your special someone makes you feel. TikTok lovebirds Sienna Kira and George Wierd have taken social media by storm, The Sun reports. But many viewers believe there's something the two aren't sharing given the stark difference between their size. The 26-year-old influencer is a size 8, whereas her husband, an actor who's starred in the BBC 3 mockumentary, People Just Do Nothing, is morbidly obese. Lucky man, one follower commented on a recent post the pair shared. Chances of finding a woman who likes big men as pretty as her are 1/1,000,000,000th, and I'm talking from experience, the person added. It's a sad world, isn't it? Responded 27-year-old actor George. It's just a rarity. She's into fat guys. Just like we all have our preferences, he emphasized that this is what Sienna likes. That is her thing, and that's why she's with me. He said. She sees past all this fat, because all this is fat. George said he could burn it all off if he truly wanted to, it's optional, but I'm not going to do it. Single quote, single quote. He said that he did appreciate the comment, it is true, she is one in a billion and we are one in a billion. But that's what makes us unique and that's why people hate us. I'm a very lucky man, unlike all these jealous blokes. Single quote, single quote. Someone didn't believe their story, writing, she's into the wallet, fad. Don't be deluded. Single quote, single quote. Another viewer agreed, she's just waiting for my mans to go into cardiac arrest. Sienna, a 26-year-old influencer and mom of one, says the couple have had a lot of negative comments on TikTok saying she's after George's money because he's an actor. If I was a gold digger, I'd go after someone rich. George is just comfortable, we don't have a high-rolling lifestyle, so those comments are just dumb. People also call George lazy and unhealthy, she said. They say I couldn't possibly be attracted to him because of his size. I don't know why people see it that way, because obviously I am attracted to him. A lot of people stare at us in the street, which makes me feel uncomfortable because it's rude, but I know we look different to other couples. On nights out, guys have tried to chat me up in front of George. They'd think they had a chance because of his size, but we just brush it off. I feel like there would be less judgment if I was big too. It's more normal to see two big people together, or a slim man and a large woman. How they first met. Sienna, originally from Sydney, was instantly attracted to George, who doesn't want to reveal his exact weight, when she found his show on Netflix in early 2018 and decided to message him on Instagram that June. She says, my friend jokingly said, he's your type, because I've always been into bigger guys and my mates used to give me a hard time about it. I said, yeah, he is actually, I might look him up. I googled him and sent him a message saying, you're my favorite character on the show. I was attracted to his smile, his eyes, and of course his big belly. Also, his thick thighs and his soft, squishy chest. I love the feeling of a bigger man. After that, we were messaging every day. We both had a similar sense of humor, and he was confident, charismatic, outgoing and very flirtatious. After we'd been speaking for a few months, I came to the UK for a six-week holiday in January 2019 and that's when we met in person. Sienna rented an Airbnb in London for 2 weeks but George stayed with her every night. The pair then travelled to Amsterdam and Paris together, before she returned to Australia, having already decided she was moving halfway around the world so they could be together. After 2 months at home, applying for a visa, Sienna quit her job as a personal trainer and moved to Surrey to live with George, who proposed on a gondola in Venice in June 2019. Shortly afterwards, she realized she was pregnant with Oliver, now 17 months. She says, the pregnancy was planned. We'd stopped using birth control, although we didn't think it would happen so quickly. Our sex life is very passionate, it's the best I've ever had. George is very flexible and his size doesn't hold him back. When I first moved, my family and friends' reaction wasn't good. They didn't want me to move so far away for someone I hadn't known for very long, especially as they hadn't met George, so they advised me against it. But I said, I love him and I'm really sure about this, so I'm going to go with my heart. They're all very supportive of us now, but they were wary at first. It's surreal, looking back, because it all happened so fast. I'd had long-term boyfriends before, but never even thought about kids or marriage. But when you meet the right person, you just know. It was meant to be. Sienna, who describes James Corden as her celebrity crush, says their diets vary hugely. She makes George a cooked breakfast while having just black coffee herself. She says, I usually make him scrambled eggs with fake bacon, because I'm vegetarian, and cream cheese on toast. He eats a chocolate bar or a packet of crisps with it. For lunch and dinner, we eat the same meals, but George will have double my portion and sometimes sides too. George tells me he's put on weight since we got together, but I don't notice it. Before he met me, he wanted to lose weight because he thought that's what girls liked. We joke about how he put on the pregnancy pounds with me. I definitely haven't encouraged him to eat more, and if George wanted to slim down, I would fully support it, but he doesn't at the moment and I love him how he is. There are health risks with being bigger, but you can also be unhealthy and slim. George's health is not anyone's business except his own. I would still fancy him if he lost weight. We have a child, so our relationship is deeper than just physical attraction, but I wouldn't have sent him that first message if he wasn't big. George says, I've always been on the big side. My dad and siblings were large, so I've always had big portion sizes. But I'm at my biggest now, and also my happiest. Guys message Sienna and ask, why would you be with him? And people call my man boobs disgusting and vile online. The reaction to our relationship doesn't affect me, but Sienna cares more. Being the size I am, I've learned to expect judgment. I take it with a pinch of salt, laugh it off and move on. I was surprised when Sienna messaged me initially, because most of the girls who approach me are on the larger side. I wondered if she was just obsessed with the TV show I'm in, but when we started talking, I realized she was genuine. I'm massive and I get that, but Sienna loves me how I am. People are always going to judge us for being different, though. We're happy with our lives. Other people may not be, and that's not our fault. We love each other and we want to do the best we can for our son and for ourselves. If you want to judge, that's fine, but we're not going to change because of the hate. This article was originally published by The Sun and reproduced with permission. Source: news.com.au. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching.